I grew up attending the Seventh-day Adventist Church, but I never really had a relationship with God.
We just did what everybody else did, got jobs and sent our children to the best schools that we could afford. The brothers of the friend that introduced us to each other died in a car crash. It caused both of us to question, is this it? You know, we just live and die. I could hear the still small voice of the Lord saying, the very book that you used to bring you here is the same book that has the answers. I went back to this little pamphlet, but this time with new eyes. It was always a cliche, like it wasn't until this year I've really understood it for myself. A return to simpler methods will be appreciated by the children and youth, and the impressions made will not fade out of his mind, for they will be associated with objects that are continually before his eyes. There's something more to life, and not just life as it were. Like right now, this isn't exactly life. To me, it's like just the beginning.